FYI, a bunch of robbers are breaking into a store nearby.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
It's cloaking tech. I need to sort it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
You can't counter every trick. My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect you. You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Better. why I'm still alive. Without your power, what are you?
You gotta stay away from those things. Bender didn't know what she's about to do. Attaboy, no shot.
Get back. Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Hologram? More tech from your buddy that Roxxon?
I adapt! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. You're the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take me? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that man?
If that's what it takes.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki! My uncle just kidnapped me! Locked me up!
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything.
See you sometime.
Someone there?
Your lucky day. Sorry.
Let's... Watch out for Spider-Man! He can't hide forever! Someone cover me!
Here, take five.
You're outnumbered, Spider-Man! Shit
it up! Another one bites the dust.
sick?
I'm fine.
Step it up!
Stay out of my way, Spider-Man!
Alright, let's see what kind of security they've got. And those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Need to wire it to the shacks. Got it. Sticky and conductive. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more.
Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Ben! Come on, we need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
For tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
K- can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Whoa. I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Go on, take a sticker.
Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it!
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape?
Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface.
Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Hey, we used Tony this time.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Thank you.
We gotta try again. Need something else. No, not quite. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16... 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Hold it down, Spider!
Don't let him follow the tinkler!
Come on, man!
Yeah.
Spider-Man!
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
A Roxxon tank. Both set of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. Get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me. I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. It's gonna destroy this park!
Yeah!
weapons free!
Even the Mafia could beat you, Panzer!
They keep coming! I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back!
You can fight armor right off! Yeah. Oh, I found
safe? Is Beast clear?
Yeah, everyone made it out. Sounds like you didn't. Where are you, Miles?
Near 125th. Looking for my mom.
Word is new Spider-Man's on the case. He'll protect them. You'll protect yourself, okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
It's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard.
Can you hear me?
Need to head towards gunfire. Genki, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Taylor's bodega. That's really bad. You gotta get to...
They're in Taylor's bodega. I'm close. But I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Got him sighted! Now!
You kids are off class!
Engage the
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, it's the opposite of being the victims of a terrorist attack. Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I don't want to do this, Finn! Then stop! I made what the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend him, murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
Not the first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground!
Stop!
If I could go back!
You can't!
You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying! He had to be! Fine! We'll get serious! I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels. Okay.
Listening!
You never started! We're not done yet! This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
I'm looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man. All mine.
And everything is
all right. I see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. See it, man, just had the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these feelings are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window, what I interest. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark.
You know.
The swag, they fill it, the shoes, I kill them. While meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, the cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building, yeah.
Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits. Newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
I want him cuff. Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.